stuff. And he saw it like a hawk.
Earl has been in the ghetto. He went down the, you know, the road to strike, so to speak. Now he's back. And I think he represents each of us here. You got 4,000 or 5,000 people out here. I think everybody appreciates Earl himself and what he's done. You know, how he got off the right track and how he's getting back on.
I was 20 years old when I started using drugs. I was 23 when I went to prison.
They want his weights, but his 5-pound weights for him. His mother said they can take it off. He put it back on after she left the room, and they see him. They helped his
jumping. I met Earl Man ago. He's the one taught me how to dunk. I was probably like in my 20s, and my brother Todd Boogie introduced me to him over the Douglas Projects. He said, "You want to play in this tournament?" And I was like, "Yeah, man, I'm going to play." So I was a little nervous at first, and he saw I was like trying to take all these steps to line myself up to dunk. And he taught me how to like explode off one leg. Just, he was saying, off one leg, he was like, "Nick, just come off one leg. All that for all that step by step, just come on one leg." And I come in a step, he just passes, I had to catch it, throw it in. And then I was just like, "Oh man." And then he would just throw him off the backboard and throw him up in the air. And I just started running, catching them joints. And I was just hooked. That's all I was going to do was dunk on people. That was it.